I don't know where to go next.
I just want to cry and throw up at the same time, just because you're just like, whoa.
We're learning close to a quarter of the people filing for unemployment are being deemed ineligible. So where's the money?
I've literally been fighting for so long. It was unjust and unfair.
Why some are denied at first from thousands in benefits. Defender Alex Shabbat pushes for answers and gets results exclusively tomorrow on WCNC Charlotte.